I just have sub emotes and bit emotes. Why would they... You'd think Twitch would be able to see, like, oh, this guy streams every day. Maybe his community would like it. Like, no, let's give it to random people who don't even stream. No offense, Happy Little Pop. If you were going to start streaming tomorrow, we'd support the heck out of you. I'm just saying that their priorities aren't straight there. Gall dang it. I was telling you about channel.